In David Attenborough, this is how it works. They just say, nothing can swim in this water.
It was toxic brine,
not the water.
Same thing.
Nothing could actually swim about.
I could.
And there was bats, lots of cockroaches, climbing up a mountain of poo.
He says he doesn't like
it. But why do we have to watch it? Because I don't want to watch it. And then I don't want to watch it. And then I just get dragged in.
Very good.